Hello everyone, we are going to start our first chapter and our first chapter is about India. And in this chapter, we will read about the location of India in the world map, India's neighbors, the political divisions of India, and the physical divisions of India's neighbors. As you know, India is one of the major countries of the world. Just like you have neighbors living beside your house, India is also having neighboring countries around it. Do you know the name of any country, any neighboring countries of our India? If you don't know, then definitely at the end of this chapter, you will know the name of some countries. India, our motherland. Yes, India is our motherland and it is the seventh largest country in the world. There are six countries which are bigger than India. And its area is around 3.287 million square kilometer. Those six countries which are bigger than India, these are Russia, Canada, USA, China, Brazil, and Australia. And in population, India ranks second in the world after China. Now come to the location and extent of India. It is our world map. And as you know, we are having seven continents. First is Asia. Asia is the largest continent on the earth. Then Africa. Africa is the second largest continent on the earth. Then North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, and then Australia. And now Australia is also known as Oceania. And here it is India. India is located in the southern part of Asia. And this is India, colored red, colored part. And it is in the south of Asia. India consists of the mainland and two group of island. First is Lakshadweep in the Arabian Sea. And then Andaman and Nicobar Island in the Bay of Bengal. Let's see where they are. In Arabian Sea, Lakshadweep Island is there. This is the Lakshadweep Island. And this is the Arabian Sea, blue portion. And now this is Andaman and Nicobar Island. It is situated in Bay of Bengal. This side is Bay of Bengal. It is India. India stretches about 3,214 kilometers from north to south. In north, Kashmir. And in south, that is Kanyakumari. And it's also stretches about 2,933 kilometers from east to west. In east, Arunachal Pradesh, and in west, Gujarat. The land frontier of India is about 15,200 kilometers long. Land frontier, frontier. What do you mean by frontier? Frontier is a land or border that separates the two countries. The coastline of the mainland is about 6,100 kilometers long. What do you mean by coastline? Coastline is a land that is along the coast. The total length of the coastline, including that of the scattered island, is about 7,516.6 kilometers. Now come to the next topic, that is India's neighbors. Yes. India shares its boundary with many countries and these countries are also known as our neighboring countries. Like Pakistan and Afghanistan to the northwest, Nepal, Bhutan and China is to the north, Bangladesh and Myanmar toward the east, Sri Lanka and Maldives to the south, but they are not sharing their borders with India, but you can say they are situated towards the south. And this is the quick revision first, and you have to try it as your homework.